Pavakka Varuthathu. Bitterness is not good for you, but fried bitterness, it is good. Let me show you. Wash the gourd pieces and drain the water completely. Now, add chili powder, green chilies, the coconut pieces, turmeric powder, and salt, and mix well with your hand. Keep this aside for a few minutes. After that, fry the bitter gourd on a low flame till the pieces turn crispy and light brown in color. It tastes great with rice.